With the financial power of attorney, a person called the principal gives authority to another person called the agent. The principal allows the agent to make financial decisions for them. This allows them to pay their bills and access their bank accounts. Now, the durable power of attorney is the document that gives this authority.